pussy and I like a tree. Smoke so much weed you wouldn't believe. And I get more ass than a toilet seat. 3 to 1 from the 1 to 3. I met a bad bitch last night in the D. Let me tell you how I made a leave with me. Conversation and Hennessy. I've been to the motherfucking mountaintop. Heard motherfuckers talk, seen them drop. If I ain't got a weapon, I'ma pick up a rock. And when I bust your ass, I'm gonna continue to rock. Get your ass on the wall with your 2 left feet. It's real easy, just follow the beat. Don't let that fine girl pass you by. Look. Some girls, they act retarded. Some girls are body. I'm looking for a girl that will do whatever the fuck I say every day. She be giving it up. Shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Oh, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me.
I'm a menace, a dentist. Open your mouth for about 4 or 5 minutes. Take a little bit of this fluoride riddance. Wish but don't spit it. Swallow it now, finish. Yeah. Billy Nate, B-O-double-G. Looking for a couple bitches with some double D's. Pop a little champagne and a couple D's. Slipping in the bubbly. We bring it fun to have a party.
Kill the music. Let's get it started. Go ahead, shake it. I'm looking for a girl like a... But she won't say no. Look at this lady on the front of me. Sexy as can be. Tonight I want a slut. Would you be mine? Heard you was freaky from a friend of mine. Now I hope you don't get mad at me. But I told Nate you was a freak. He said he wants a slut. Hope you don't mind. I told him I'd like it from behind.
Shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Oh, girl, shake that.
Looking for a girl with a body and a sexy strut. Wanna get it poppin', baby, step right up. Some girls, they act retarded. Some girls are body. I'm looking for a girl that will do whatever the fuck I say every day. She be giving it up.
She go shaking that ass on the floor. Bumping and grinding that pole. The way she's grinding that pole, I think I'm losing control.
Hello, chat. Welcome to the stream. It's my birthday, chat. It's my birthday. It's my birthday, and the camera's decided to stop working. What? I'll just use this camera. Hello, chat. How are we? Oh, God, it's really laggy. Hi. Hello. Oh, my God. Where? I'm looking up. I don't see it. Well, whatever. Anyway. Anyway, why isn't this working? Let me quickly just do something. Right, VOD track enabled. Right, I am... Do you like the starting scene, by the way, chat? I thought, you know what, the cool thing is, why isn't this working? I've unplugged it and plugged it back in, what is going on? This is just not working, help. Right. 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 If I switch back that light on, because it messes up the camera. Are we good? Oh, hang on. It's slightly in the wrong place. Let me just... It's... No, wait. That's not quite right. It's got the wrong camera source up. It legitimately just has the wrong camera source up. Or not. Or not. What? It's on. There we go. Hello, welcome to the stream chat. How are we all doing? Welcome. It's my birthday. The camera's looking awfully weird. I'm not sure why. Right, that's lovely. There we go. There we go. I'm not sure what's up with the camera. Camera's just being a bit weird. Like I said, the setup's super scuffed at the minute, because why not? Why not? How's things, chat? Happy freaking birthday. Yes. It's my birthday, chat. We're just going to do a just chatting stream because, one, my PC is dying. And, two, I just felt like doing it. Let me just... There we go. Hopefully that'll fix the camera up. I'm not sure what's really going on, to be honest. Why is the monitor in the frame? Right. Great. That's... We're just going to have to stay wonky, chat. Hashtag we stay wonky. Oh, God. Right. Is that fixed it? I hate this tripod so much. We're gonna go with that. It's not working. You know, I am a year older. I've been debating whether I reveal my age yet. Your mother should get some credit for this day. She sure should. That's a tongue twister. Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. My mother is downstairs socializing with the family. And I decided to come up here and stream instead, because I am an antisocial being. Anyway. Oh, God. Anyway. What do you think of this camera angle here? Are we liking this?
I can just... What?
You know? We liking that? I'm liking that. It's, like, literally just off screen, just there. I'm happy with it. Yeah, I'm getting a new setup. From Friday, the streams are going to be incredibly scuffed. And from my... You can see my... Right, those over there are the culprit. They have tons of glitter on them. One of my friends bought me B-Wings for whatever reason. May I post a good link? Yeah, you can post it in chat. I'll get it up. I'm getting a desk soon. That's amazing, bestie. No, but legitimately... My mom said I can have... Because I'm going to be in the living room. Because of... You know, I'm getting my bedroom all done up, so I need a place to be. So what I did was I went, you know what I want to do? What is this? Jesus Christ. Oh, this isn't everybody's one, this is just... Oh. This is just the normal song. The original one got taken down. Why did the original one get taken down? Living, cool, not shooting zombie while outside of school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got on one little van and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and I'm gonna be like, I can hear the voices." Nope, I'm gonna... Right, anyway. What did you get for your day of being birthed? What did I get? I have a Kit Kat. I didn't get that. I just have that. Let me see what I've got in here. I got B-Wings for whatever reason. I don't think you can see the writing on those, but that would have been bad. My keys were behind me. That's a lot of links. Jesus Christ. Right, I'll get that up for you. This has been in the works for apparently like a month, chat. So this is big. Kit Kat for birthday, yes. My mom said I wasn't birthed, I was released from a test tube. That's really sad. Oh my, chat. Where's my window capture? Look at this. Look at this. Oh my god, this is just a permanent feature of the stream now. We're just gonna keep this there now. That's just there, always and forever. I have a mate called Caden who was probably birthed the same way. I'm not gonna comment on that. Anyway. Happy birthday at Grace. Thank you for being such a cool streamer. And for everyone who's seen Grace's streams, yes, this is the first of Feb surprise I was talking about. Also, the message box colours are not random. Oh! Wait, chat, they correspond to you guys. So, orange is X, dark blue is Jack, electric green is DGG, the yellow is TYD, the red is Techie, the turquoise is Caden, and then the darkest green is Sky. Oh, this is that's really cool. That's really cool. That's really cool. Oh my god. Bonjour. Ah, oh, that's actually a really nice touch. I really like that. Anyway, yeah, this is this. My camera's not in the right place. We vibe. But this is this. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. So yeah, we vibe with that. Oh, this is just so good. Nope, wait. Where is it? Babe, wake up, new Helly's fan art just dropped. My god. Read the caption, it is cool. Yeah, I just have. Yeah, I got recognized. Oh my god. Helly's is in my seat. I need a zoom in scene. Wait, I think I have a zoom in scene. I do. That's amazing. That's amazing. Just. I need a Monka S button. Yo, Sky, thank you for the raid with a party of three. That's covering the thing. If I'm gonna be honest, I need a little space to breathe and I'm lit. Oh, thank you for the raid. Thank you for the raid. Chef's kiss. Everyone's here. It's my birthday. This is the best. This is the best. Thank you for being here. Skylake's a raid. Skylake's a raid. My chat is in white theme and it's really difficult to read. So if I'm taking a while to read messages, I apologize. I can't work out a way to get my chat back to the way it should be. So, is it chat appearance? Dark theme. Readable colors. No. What's readable colors? What does that do? I don't know what I just did. Oh, it changes everyone's colors. It was a host? No, it was a raid.
I'm the sharpest tool in the shed.
Nope. It was a raid. It came through as a raid. It's stream element says it's a host. It says it's a raid and a host because it's bugged. Anyway. Birthday with besties.
The ground running. It gets hard, but your head gets dumb.
Says it was hosted. Yeah, that's the bot. It does that. Oh, my thing's on. I forgot about that.
If you don't go.
Helly's. Look at. Not Helly's. Sky, look at this. Look at this. Wait. Look at this. I have fan, more fan art made of me. It looks so good.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
And it, look, this green, the dark green corresponds to you, and then it, like, corresponds to different regular chat members and my friends. It's so cool and, like, thought out. I love it so much. I saw it so epic. I know. It's just, I love it. I love it so much.
No, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go. Hey now. He's a rock star. Get your show on. The.
I'm going to leave a comment. If you want to see what I put as the comment, go over to the post and like it. I feel like I never tell you guys to like these posts. Like this. Go onto Instagram and like this post. Okay? Like it. If you find that you're famous, prove me wrong. You know what? Yeah. Chat also. Second angle. It reset. It's not blurred anymore. Oh no. Oh no. Everyone panic. No, right. Speaking of being blurred, I need to blur this one. Is that blurred background? I don't know. My camera's being really weird. And I'm not bothering to fix it or anything. Fixing my lighting because it's a bit of a pain to fix. And I'm taking my entire set up apart in like 4 days. So like... Grace, reset your channel points. Oh, you want me to re-enable the thing. Right, I'll re-enable it. I'm going to go grab my phone. I spoiled the illusion, chat. It was just my phone. The second camera was just my phone. Look, chat. Yeah. It was a lie. I'm scared. I'm on the Chav private snap story. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's just. Oh. That's not good. You should put your setup in your kitchen. I've done that numerous times, and I'm not going to do that anymore, because that is a bit of a pain. I have that sloth blanket. That's cool. What? Why am I listening to this? A blast from 2015, anyone? 2015 call, they want their music back. Oh my god, guys. Gangnam Style. I'm keeping it on. We're listening to this. I have done 9 fan arts of you. That's crazy. My dog has ditched me. I think I'm more famous. X, you haven't streamed in like 3 months. Hate to say it, buddy, but... I can't speak Korean. Sub spam me so we can be superior.
Whoop a Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop a Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop a Gangnam Style. Sexy lady.
Hi. We are doing a completely sane stream today. I am completely okay. Anyway. None of me at home, I'm still waiting. That's so sad. How about no, you're not subbed? Sky, you disappoint me more every day. That's so sad. I'm hinting a stream soon. You have 6 arts, but one's an animation. One is an animation about... that Jack just planned out on Brighton Beach. And then it just happened one day when I was like, oh my god. As if we can just plan something on stream and then you'll just animate it. Like, that was surreal. For me anyway, that was just so surreal. It was like what? That was crazy. Take notes, Jack. Have a birthday, lots of viewers. I'm taking, yeah, you know what? I gotta cash out on my birthday. I gotta cash out my birthday. I'm unpausing hydrates and I'm gonna complete a couple now. Right. This is just a flood of them. Time to pretend it's my birthday every day. Then maybe I should wait till the 30th when it's actually my birthday. Hydrate, right? I've just realised that. I don't even know if VodTrack will cover it. Well, if this stream never sees the light of day, so be it. So be it. I hope VodTrack won't yeet me, but I probably should stop playing it now. Let's just play... what should we play? What's a good song? This one? Or... We'll go with this. Right. Who cares? You got money from birthday things, DGG lot. All my money is sat right there, chat. You can see it. I'm so rich. I'm so rich. Jesus Christ, you're all my recommended on Twitch. First time for everything. That was rude. Anyway. Oh my god. X, just you know, Tim Fanart is not gone. I said it would come back someday. What? Have I missed something? I think I've missed an episode. Hang on, what? What's this about? Have I run out of... Gay. Anyway, as I was saying... I don't remember what I was saying. Reason... Gotta go have a good day of birth? I shall have a very good day of birth. Headers, you got another year and then it must be done. Oh god. You better do it, like even if it's a one-off stream, you do a stream on your birthday. Even if it's like 5 minutes long, you're not caught up with Tim and me lore. I'm really not. Just do a one-off 5 minute stream on your birthday, please. Please, I crave the XTXA content. I need it. Oh god. I will literally drop everything, run upstairs to my... Or if I'm streaming, I will end stream, raid you, and I don't care what's going on. We're dropping everything. In 3 months, it would have been 1 year since I met you guys. Wow, yeah, that's crazy. That is big, huge brain moment. Mm. That's... Oh my god. That's Origins, yeah. Wow. I just realized today, a year ago today, I got this monitor and I moved my setup round this way. That was the first time I ever streamed like this, which is cool. I'm dressed like a bee, black and yellow energy. You know me, black and yellow energy is my middle name. Did you see it a year already? Has it? Cause nerd season one was. No, I think we all met in like early March, I think. Wanna go for a ride. I can't hold a note for that long. Black and yellow, I do know that song, yes. Pikachu, did you call me Pikachu woman? Did you just call me Pikachu woman? What? What? No. Wrong button. We met just before Origins, I think. We met in, like, March. Origins started in late April. Did you know if you are to ask Alexa to talk to Pikachu, it does? No, I know. We just found that one randomly one day, and we were like, hi, Pikachu. What? It was so confusing. Oh, my God. So confusing. I'm hyper today. So am I. It's my birthday. I'm allowed to be hyper. In fact, no. Everyone's allowed to be hyper whenever, okay? That's the new rule. You get to, like, make a law on your birthday or something. You're allowed to be hyper without any shame. That's my rule. That's my law. Oh, my God. Sadly overshadowed by the day of love. Yeah. Wow. That... Remember the 20-hour stream? So far today, the longest I've ever streamed. Although I think that'll change at some point this year. I'm so late. I kind of gave up editing. I'm just like, yeah, TikTok. TikTok's given me enough growth. I think I'll just hit pause on that whole YouTube thing, you know? That YouTube thing's a lot of stress. I really can't be honest with that. TikTok's doing just well. Just fine. A 24-hour grace stream? Potentially. You know, it's that thing that it's... What could go wrong? Right. Many things could go wrong. For starters. No, but I wanna do that whole idea that we're gonna do where we just 1v1 streams. Cause when you think about it, if we position it at a time where we have like a solid week where we've got nothing planned, I can do like movie nights on stream. I can stream indefinitely. I can go. Like the rule is you're allowed to sleep on stream. It's fine. Did stream die or did my wife? I don't think stream died. No, I think it's you. Yeah, I think it's you. Jack asked our computer teacher science out for Valentine's. It was great. Okay, right. Yeah, anyway, that whole thing, I really want to do that. I think that'd be so fun. I think a lot of it would... It would be enough time for me to get a flight to the UK, arrive there, and get a Prime. What, you're just gonna prime sub by throwing like a massive prime badge at my head? Like you're just gonna walk through the door? Oh my god. That would be... I wanna do another meetup this year at least, at some point. Whether it's in the summer or something. I think it'd be so funny. Actually, I'm not gonna say that in case I do decide to do that idea. I won't say that. Nah, prime hydration. Oh, the KSI new drink. Alright, I was confused for a bit there. I just randomly saw on today on Logan Paul's story. It was just like this monkey stealing Prime, and it was like, oh, okay. I was like, no, Logan. What about your sales? What about your energy drink? I'll only do one. You better only do one. Hydration. I can mark it off now. Crazy. What if I meet you or any small streamer by accident this year? Look, I will organize a date, and I will tell you exactly where I'll be, so we can accidentally on purpose, like accidentally. Whoa, we met, huh? That would be great. And we could do like an IRL stream while we're doing it. I want to solidify my IRL streaming setup so I can literally go for like 3 hours without having to end. So I can just walk up and down Brighton Promenade for 3 hours. DJ just casually walks from Lebanon to the UK. You got a bit of swimming to do, that bud. I read that as lesbian. Oh my god. No. Passes Syria, Turkey, Greece, Italy, Spain, France, and swims from Paris to the UK. Giga Chad move. Turkey? Giga Chad move, honestly. I mean, people can swim from France to the UK. That's true. I have actually done that. I haven't. Why am I saying that? I've never been to France. I'd like to go. The only two places I've been is Lanzarote and Florida. They're the only two places I've been outside of the UK. I spent plenty of time in Wales. I'd love to go to Wales again this year. I think I may be going to Wales again this year, actually. At some point, which will be fun. I like Wales. Wales is good. Especially, like the valleys and stuff. Oh, gorgeous. Especially in summer, it's like gorgeous. And then you get to meet the sheep. I have a very funny photo. Oh, I would get it up. I don't know if I should. Oh god. I don't even want to recount it. Basically, picture this. Pop with like sheep shavings or whatever they are. Just thank you. Just with like bits of the sheep's wool that have fallen off, but it's covered in like dirt and What are you doing?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. You paused it.
Huh?
Happy birthday.
I'm streaming.
We know. That's why we come in.
Okay.
Still streaming?
Yes.
Okay. Happy birthday, dear Gracie.
Just be careful.
Happy birthday careful. To you.
It's got very expensive electronics, and that is fire.
Blow it out,
son. Blow it out. Mate, come on. You're getting COVID on the cake.
I'm just smelling that beautiful smoke.
Okay. I'll show you a stream as you... Here we go. Home-baked cake.
By Daddy made that.
By Miss Molly from Tesco.
Yay.
Wait. Still alive.
Yeah. I'll show you on this camera. Look at that. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
There are 15 candles on there, so well done for blowing them all out in 3 attempts.
Mm-hmm. Chat, you know how I say, you know how I keep my age private online?
Oh. Well, there's a one at 51. 51 today. Hang on, quick. Styling it out. Go
five. A.
51.
Yeah.
Woof.
Yeah. I like the candles. Candles are a nice touch.
Oh, I'm glad you noticed.
Yeah.
And that's probably a bit hot.
Oh.
Okay. Would you like some cake?
Yes, please.
All right, we'll cut you some and we'll let you get back to your...
Thank you.
...more important family members online.
you need to go as well. Anyway, chat. Oh, that was lovely. I'm going to get cake now. Share the cake. Yeah, chat, you can have some cake as well. You can have some... you can have some cake as well. I've missed a bunch of chat messages now. What was I talking about? I can't remember what I was talking about. Was I talking about manure? I think I was talking about sheep's manure. Anyway, let's just... Yeah, no. Now I know our age difference. Oh, God. I mean, it wasn't really that hard to track it down, because it's like, why are you only just older than me? I knew your age, but anyway, still, yeah. I mean, I already leaked it last stream, sort of. I leaked that I was the second oldest on the S&P. So, like, you knew I was older than Sky, but I was doing GCSE music. So, like, it wasn't really that hard to track down, but hey, now I feel like a child again. Oh my God, it's great. We're gonna clip that. That needs to go on TikTok. That just me talking about manure, and then suddenly family walks in. Happy birthday! You are a child. What was that? Oh Jesus Christ! Right, well let's not. I've knocked both of my boom arms out of place. We stream like this now, chat. Hi, chat. How are we doing? Have you ever seen my ceiling, chat? No? Well. Damn. Oh, my God. I'm talking to DG. You weren't even talking to me. I won't bully you on your path. Oh, no. Right. Well, that's embarrassing. Well, yep. Anyway.
Would you like some cake?
Oh God.
I don't want to be on that.
Well, the camera just kind of fell off. So thank you.
Enjoy your cake.
I shall.
Thank you.
Someone on Discord thought I rode a camel to school because he told me he's in the Middle East. Yes, that all people from the Middle East own camels and ride them to school. They haven't aged beyond that point. Mhm. They just checked Discord from the camel. Most of my drawing came. Chat, do you want some? Have some. Chat, eat up. There you go. Lovely. I mean, do you not? Nom cake. Enjoy, chat. Enjoy. It's actually tasty. It's actually tasty. Oops, I was meant to eat a cake today. Oops. What do you mean? Why does my zoom button not work? My zoom button doesn't work. Right, fantastic. Love that. Let me just fix that real quick. Because that's annoying. I promised my mum I would make a lemon drizzle cake. Oh. Wait, what is... I need to quickly just adjust that. Oh wait, there's like a break in it. What is that about? I don't know what's happened here, to be honest. That scene's just broken. Are you IRL friends? No, we are not. All I'm saying, Sky, 2022, we should meet up. Will you stop saying that? Oh my god. I swear to god, if we ever meet up, the first word you say to me is just gonna be Tory, and I'm gonna leave. I will just go in the other direction until I reach my house. My mum hardly knows we're friends. Yeah. No, you know what happened? I said yesterday, I said that I would like to stream. And she was like, okay. And then she asked what I was streaming. So I said, I'm just introducing Sky to the S&P. And then my mum was like, who's Sky? And I'm like, oh, wait, I didn't tell you who Sky was. And then I explained. It was like, oh. Whoops. Yes, I will point at you and go Tory. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Sky joined Nerds? Nice, yeah. Yes, they did. But, they don't stream it because PC. My mum knows I have online friends, I think. You know what, chat? I didn't have online friends until July 2020. In which I I made friends with X. Against my mother's wishes. And we were kind of too good friends for my mother to say no. So, that was that. Sky! Sky, no! Possible. I swear to god. Repeat what you said in a... Yeah, I need to disable that. I'll disable that now, actually. Oh, cake is nice. I swear to god, I literally can eat so much, and I will not. My metabolism is just like, whoa. Found myself up here. This year when they ask what I want for my birthday is online friends and Minecraft. Yes. I want to be streamer. I want to be streamer. That's what you say. You just say, want to be streamer. That's what you say. That's what you say. It's like, let me be friends with people. Oh my god. Do you know my parents were like adamantly just heavily against me ever live streaming? Because they'd seen all like the horror stories of like, you know, the Discord Stang video. And like, Jessica, did you sleep with your goddamn teeth? That like, those type videos. And she was just forever scared about it. And then what was it? I managed to convince her on the terms that I would stream only on, like, special occasions. And then a month later, I streamed every day for the entire month. So, that went well. Originally, I was going to be a YouTube streamer as well. I didn't like the idea of streaming on Twitch. I was going to stay on YouTube for as much as I could. And to be fair, until this month, I averaged higher on YouTube than I did on Twitch. I got like 7 viewers average on Twitch. On YouTube, rather. And it's like, it was great. What I want this year is 1K on YouTube. I got 1K on TikTok. What I want is 1K on Twitch. That would be really cool. I know it's difficult, but I would like at least 500 on Twitch. Which I feel we're already like over halfway there to 500. So like that should be achievable. I started streaming in August. I knew about Twitch for 8 months, but never thought I should stream. Ironically, I was the opposite. I literally, I started watching streamers, and then 2 days passes by, and then all of a sudden, I am a streamer myself. So, that's that one. And then, oh god, this is so wobbly. That's my one thing about this desk, is just it's so wobbly. Lovely. Grace to get 1K by the end of February. End of February? Huh? GeForce Game Ready Driver is available. My hair is a mess. I don't care if my Game Ready Driver is available now. Premiering my ruined it. And I took some advice from the one and only. It made the algorithm think as a stream. Yeah, that's the trouble with premieres are awful for the algorithm. That's why I was thinking about doing them for stuff like the Floor is Lava video. But I just, it's not worth it. On what, Twitch? Yeah, but like by February? That's like 28 days. What, do you suppose I get like, what, 700 800 followers. 700 followers? I can't do maths. Change the title, plus 200 impressions, that's cracked. It's so stupid. 640 followers, we can do that, chat. Wow. Oh my god, all I need is an Amesie raid, guys, okay? All I need is an Amesie raid for my birthday. Oh god. For my birthday month, you know how it be. Clip that. If you get that Tubbo shout again, yeah, maybe. I put Oculus Quest 2 in the title, yeah. That'll get it. Get it in the search algorithm. One thing I've noticed about the YouTube algorithm is you have to, like, key tagging is so important. So, like, including, like, games like say, Minecraft. Like, the whole Minecraft but the Floor is Lava makes complete sense because it's like key tagging it for Minecraft. And MCYT is quite a good one as well. More for clips channels. Like, it's just observant stuff. More important than the actual. Yeah, like the whole way you do tags, it's like the external impression on the video. So like the thumbnail, the title, the tags, all of that needs to be golden. And then sort of the first minute of the video to get people hooked. That's the way you get like views. And like sustained views and stuff. First of all, pick a good topic and a good idea that no one's really done before. But they're still sort of relevant. The best way to do it is sort of grab an idea that like someone has done and put a twist onto it that makes it different. You see this with the Minecraft challenge videos, like Dream did Minecraft Manhunts, and then Dream himself actually went, You know what I can do with this? I can twist this up. I can make it new for people. Instead of just doing the Manhunts, I can do the Floor is Lava, but then that's Manhunt. Or Death Swap, which is a cool new original idea. But as a small creator, what you want to be doing is like taking an idea and twisting it a bit. To make it have a little bit of a twist. Because if it's just the same old Floor is Lava, no one's going to watch it. It has to have a unique quirk to it or whatever. I need to leave my room for water. Okay, see you in a bit. Go get water. And if you stay here, no. No, go get water. Happy birthday. Hi. Hello. Hey. Hi. Go and get water. I will go. Right. I'm going to go on black screen. Okay. Go and get water now. Go. Anyway. Probably seeing a friend. Oh, my brother's downstairs. I will not know. Probably seeing a friend I last saw on the 2nd of January this Friday. That's epic. I feel like the video I'm posting won't do well. But the thing is, watch time is insane for these videos. So I guess we'll see in 3 days. Happy to the birthday. Welcome to the stream. Thank you. Yeah, watch time is a bigger metric than you believe. The only, like, people spend time worrying about how much views a video has or, like, their sub count. And when in reality, that those metrics literally don't matter to YouTube. They matter. They have zero meaning to getting your videos grown, like, getting growth out there. There's no point in worrying about that because... Because it's I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm just like, it's not, oh, I can't think. But you know what I mean? Like, don't bother yourself with the view count and your sub count, because it's watch time, oh, what is it, watch time, there's three of them, and then they're the ones that show, like, immediately on the dashboard. They're the most important three metrics that you should be worrying about. Views matter if it's monetized, yeah. But it's like, engagements also matter, they're not on there. So maybe like getting people to say, like, say, oh, hey guys, I, you know, what's your favorite Minecraft block? Something as basic as that. And then that'll get people commenting. That's more effective on TikTok, I find. Grace, are you able to ice skate? No. No. No, I've ice skated once and I fell over many times. I have the coordination of a what has bad coordination? Oh, you know what? Let's meet up and you teach me how to ice skate. Let's do that. That'll be a funny vlog. That'll be a funny vlog. Oh, God. I can't wait for my skiing trip. Skiing is just epic. Do you think I've knocked myself out on the ice? Oh, my God. I've never done that before. I've never done that before. Oh my God, yes, yeah. See, I don't know how far away you are, so logistically, how it would work. Because that would be fun. That's what I kind of want to do next. I want to do a vlogging channel. Screw the Minecraft content. To be honest, actually, you see it with Jack's channel and Rambu's channel. Like, Minecraft streamers doing IRL stuff does well. Like, the Rambu bakes a cake, the Rambu makes a chair. That did really well. It's like, people just want to see that. It's cool. Like, people see you in your setup all the time, and then they can see you in the environment, outside. So, I may do that. Like, I will, last October, I was like, oh, I really want to do, like, a traveling channel. Mostly inspired by a video Jordly7 made. I just realized something. On the 11th of February, I've been making content for 5 years. Oh, okay. That's what? Huh? Grace builds a chair? You know what? I'll get a chair and then I'll build it. I'll do that.
Sky, retract
the last message that you sent, please, thank you, I don't want to get banned, thank you, shh, nobody has to know, anyway, I gotta, Oh, why did all your messages just disappear? Did I accidentally just purge you? it's broken, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. OMG, I figure skate? What is figure skating? I don't understand. I'm friends with all sorts of sporty people. Like people who run marathons and people who are gymnasts. And I'm just here, like, I sit in a chair all day and play Minecraft. And people watch me do that. And if you Google search my name, sort of, if you Google search a misspelling of my name, you can find me. So, I mean, that's cool. God, I did this the other day. I just, for some reason, Googled myself on a school computer. And the amount of platforms I have when you Google me, like, let me do it now. This is on DuckDuckGo, so it's a bit different. But if I just Google my online name, you've got, so you've got my Twitch, which is there, Gay Girl Boss in Town, you've got like a bunch of random whatever, you've got my YouTube, you've got my TikTok, and yeah, Google had more, Google had like actual pictures of me when you went to the images tab. I wonder if Twitch is like it. No, it's not. DuckDuckGo, if I go on Google, let me go to Google, because Google has like pictures of me. It's weird. Yeah, look here. Look, so you got Grace, Grace Plus, Grace on TikTok, my alt Twitter, my TikTok, you, like, they all come up, like, my BTTV emotes, like, this is what came up on the school computers as well. And just quickly, in case this leaks anything, I did almost misclick the maps button, that would have been bad. Anyway, you got... Oh, this is videos, images. Yeah, yeah, me, X for some reason, me. this didn't come up. What is this? Anyway, yeah, that was my, I just did that in the middle of school for whatever reason. It's weird, like, it just has, like, random screenshots. Oh, also another thing. I wonder if you'll be able to see it. Because I found... It's got, like, a bunch of my Twitch VODs, like, thumbnails and stuff. But what I found was I found, like, other people's stream VODs. And it, like, it came up with the thing. It was really weird. But I saw other people's stream VODs with... And the only way I was like, why is this showing up for my name? And then I looked, and my name was in the chat. It, like, scanned it. I think if you type in my old username, it does it still. That the mask goes on and outside. No, it's just all binoculars for my old username. I don't know. It's all binoculars and then Epic Jack 11. That's crazy. If you Google me and go on image, you come up as well as me. Wait, do I? I've only known you for like 3 weeks. That's actually funny. No way. Wait, hang on. I'm Googling that. Skyliner. Wait, you have a YouTube? Is this your YouTube or not? 3 weeks, 6 days, 23 hours, 22 minutes and 59 seconds. I'm gonna take it that's not you. Yeah, that's Beat Saber, but you don't own a VR headset. Oh, I think I've just found your Reddit. I have. I definitely have. Not me thinking mushrooms is in drugs. YouTube can go away, confusing, yeah. Oh, it's on Bilzo's subreddit. Oh, you're all follow aging now. 1 year and 3 months? Wow. Wow, you must have been following from the Tubbo raid. That's still so weird to say. There's only two people online on the Bilzo subreddit. But I'm not gonna expose the Reddit account because it's got your name on it. But it's still funny that I found this. The bone duo on mushrooms. Not me thinking mushrooms is in drugs. Oh god. My Reddit is my IRL name, yeah. But it comes up when you search, so maybe Beast Saber. Thank you, Skylixer, for helping me out with some stuff. Skylixer, Marlon John, Instagram. What's that? Right, anyway, if we go to images. I do. Wait, let me check. There's nothing weird on here, because Google is a bit weird. Look, it's me face. It's me face. Oh, and there's me again. And there's you. I think it's because you're in the chat here. Wait, if I... Yep. Yeah, you're in the chat there, you see? And you're also in the chat on this one. Why is Gracie there? Wait, are you a Gracie viewer? I need to scan the chat here. Is your name in this chat? My name isn't even in this chat. What? Why is this just come up? Why is that there? It's all just Gracie. It's all just Gracie. I saw Strawberry Jess, that was cool. Anyway, yeah, that's just that. Reddit made me nauseous after digging in the NSFW service. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. No, 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 no. Not doing that. Google... Wait, hang on. Chat. Wikitubia, hang on. Wikitubia. Can I go on Wikitubia? Right, can I put myself on Wikitubia? Because I have 1K on a platform. Let me just quickly search for something. Chat, I made this page, by the way. I made this. I put this up here. I wrote all this. It's very small, but like, I made this because I was bored. I was bored one day, and you know what? I was like, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make a thing. But what? It was after getting denied being able to make my own one because I didn't have enough followers. But how? What is the, it locked page? What? Why is it locked? Who did that? Anyway. I just realized. I'm not gonna say that, but I just realized something. That's cool. Users who joined in 2014. Epic. Type real DGG Twitch. What was that? Oh god, that was just my other one, but the camera's off. But I need to look at the TOS on there. Why does Manchester United come up? What? Oh, it's one of your tweets. Why have you tweeted something about... Sorry, I'm late. Hi, no worries. Don't worry about being late. It's epic. We're still going to be live for like another half hour. So like, we're all good. You're all good. Don't worry about that. To the basement... Many surprises. Should I go live after posting my new video on January 25th? Yeah, you should do that, honestly. That was Man United's first loss. I was shocked. Oh my god. Oh, it's about the introverts. It's you posting your editing. Oh. That's you on... That's Xcraft. I didn't know you made a shop on Xcraft. That's cool. Why is that there? PS5. But yeah, that's pretty sick. 11-year-old me made a baking vlog. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I react to it? Or is that like, no? That would be so fun to react to. Yeah. What is on the introvert solo.2? It's got my old username. That's out of date. TYD, introverts, Twitter, The YouTube channel? What's on the YouTube channel? Oh, I put all the lore VODs on here. No, I only put some of them on here. The first three are on here. Oh my god, chat. Should we react to the first lore? I want to do this. Hang on. Let me, cinema mode. I want to react to this. This is a fun thing. I feel like reacting to this. Ooh. Oh, the first lore stream was awful. I just remembered this. I just sent it on Discord. Okay, we'll react to that next. Oh my god, it's so angsty, guys. Look, hear me speak. Hear me speak. It's been years. This was not even 6 months ago, and I already have 100 more followers than I did then. What? Right, that's something. Oh my god. This bit was so just horrible. It went horribly wrong. I'm going to give you insight. If you were here in the introverts phase, then how long ago was that stream? About 5 months ago. X's mic, like, broke as we were doing this. His voice meter just, like, cut his mic out. So he couldn't hear anything we were saying. We couldn't hear anything he was saying. And so he just stood there silently. It's so funny. Oh my god, guys, it's the prime call. I love making fun of my old self. I say hello because I'm like, whoa, because he was meant to shout, hey, as he was coming up the steps. I was meant to turn around, but he had to hit me for whatever reason. And so this just went so horribly wrong. Let me just scan over it and make sure I won't get doxxed. 100%, 100%. And then Jack had to, like, take over. I'm, like, tabbed out at this point. Because I'm like, happy birthday. Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you, Gina. Thank you, Gina. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hi. I'm just thinking back to what I commented. Oh, we're reacting to my lore stream on my lore SMP that I started for whatever reason 6 months ago. I did that. Don't know why I did that, but... No. I think it was good. Okay, we're back to that next. I am, like, hyper. I haven't had any caffeine or anything, so love that from you. Oh, it's so great. Let me turn the sound up. I'm a collector. Fade to black, dramatic. Oh my god. Although one thing that went really well with this stream, we just had a random, like, shuffle play lore playlist, but somehow it all perfectly matched together to create the right mood. Like, when they were rushing up the stairs, it was dramatic music, and then as we were walking into there, it was all, like, tense but chill music at the same time. It was just, oh. Remember when I did my Arabic accent? Actually, wait. I don't know if I have the meeting streams on here. I know they're on my Twitch, actually. I know they're on my Twitch. Wait, actually. I wanna show this. This is some expert editing from me. Can I just say, this SMP was basically entirely inspired by the Bear SMP. It was basically entirely just... almost carbon copy. Oh my god. This may actually be the, oh. This may be the meeting stream, actually. I think this has skipped a couple. I'm not sure. I think there's, like, a mashup in here as well. This is Laura. I will not be speaking to chat. So, I like... this was all, like, rendered in DaVinci Resolve. It was, like, a video file. But I remember, because we had multiple people streaming, I literally had to, like, just spam people. I was like, bah, 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 bah. I was like, start now. Because we had to make sure it all synced up so they ended. And then we could start the lore simultaneously. Because even, like, 2 seconds off, it would have cut someone off. It's like, oh. It was, and luckily it was really well timed. But, it almost wasn't. You can see my bed from the top. Oh my god. Can I just say the Hollow Knight soundtrack is just so good. It's underrated. It's such a good soundtrack for this type of thing. Wait, I've just remembered another. Yo! Wait. We don't have the alert box on this. Oh, I'm so bad for the alert box. Thank you for the sub. Thank you so much for the sub. Oh my god. Fossabot. Girl boss. Girl boss. Yeah. Thank you so much. Oh my god, that's so cool. That's so cool of you. That's so cool of you. That's so cool of you. That's so cool. I've kicked my mic in excitement. Anyway, as I was saying, with this. Oh god, that's not right. Click for my scenes. Nope. Anyway, as I was saying, this logo and everything, this was originally created for a podcast. We were just going to do a random podcast about being introverted and call it The Introverts. But then I was like, you know what? I want to start a lore SMP. And incredibly, instead of just doing it, I already had a channel set up under Introverts for the podcast. And we just did this instead. So I'm thinking we may run the podcast off of this channel. I'm not sure. Do the podcast? Yeah. I will. At some point. Oh, here's the montage chat. You ready for this? Fossbot, sorry. Oh, God. Riblet mod shots, because I didn't have any filler shots for this.
Oh. Dead name.
Anyway. It's the prisoner. Oh. More filler shots, because I didn't have any time to pause between them. Oh, this is Jack's old mic as well. This is great. See, look, it's... I mean, it was well done. It was well done. Wait, was the building I done spawn or was it lore-based? It was... I think yours was just a spawn. I'm not sure. look at the... I purposefully put that there for when my camera broke. And that was purposefully just there. I look stoned in that photo. Jesus Christ. It's awful. Right. Right was the cue. I said right for the cue. Hence why I unmute and then remute. Oh. Right. I would echo. Right. Chat. You know that big rug of Caden's face? I told someone to clear that before the stream. Because I was offline. I told someone to clear that before the stream. I was like, can you just get rid of the rug that has Caden's face on it? No one did it. And it gave me a bit of a shock when I switched scenes. And I was like, oh, that's that. Let's try and not get surprised by that. Oh my god. Iconic checking my watch. So real. Real. Oh my god, real. I tab out because I realise I haven't got any music on. Meanwhile, I don't know why I told them to do this. But for some reason, I told the other two to just sit there and listen to my VC and just say nothing. I don't know why I told them to do that. I just did. Such a theater kid. Anyway, should we skip forward to the... Silence.
Sorry, I completely lost track of time. I'm not the best of time.
It was looking back, it was really it was really cringy. Oh my god. Oh my god, let's skip forward. Wait, like, we need some DGG content here. My stream ended. Can you tell my in my voice I was so stressed? Oh my god. This is the kids of my people. Yeah, that is yeah. That's just yeah, so I did that. That's a funny thing. That is just I just find that so funny. How do we even get onto that? That's just such a funny thing. Jesus Christ. I find that such a funny thing. Like it's like at the time it was stop it in my ears. Oh god. Nice bones, DGG. Right, let me be getting Discord up. Oh Jesus Christ. Hey guys, mobile viewer here. Hope monitoring the stream goes well tonight. I wonder if it's really dream. Anyways, hope nothing crazy happens that makes people straight leave up the Dream SMB fandom. I don't know. It's your Twitter anniversary. Create a special tweet created just for you. What? Do you remember when you joined Twitter? I do. I don't. I was in the Jackson's for Life fandom when I joined Twitter. That's cool. AD Manifold. Oh my god. I followed AD Manifold. AD Manifold is top tier content. I only got Twitter in August, Lamau. I got Twitter as soon as possible. As soon as I could. Set this as your phone background and screenshot it. It'll be funny. Oh my god. Right, I'm going to have to set this as my screenshot background. I'll do that after the stream. That's funny. I don't have to... Do we still watch Jack? What? I joined in 2019. Epic. I was going to join in 2019, and then I decided, you know what, Twitter's too conflict for me to do that. I just gotta know. Guys, breaking news just came. I'm just reading Gina's tweets on stream now. Why? I apologize. I'm going to stop now. Where's Discord? Let me open Discord real quick. Discord. My audio is really quiet, isn't it? Music. All I knew is Dan TDM and Martiplier had it, so I said, why not? You said you were in the Jackson's for Life fandom when you joined, and I was asking if you still watch him. Ah, okay. Yeah, I do still watch him. Connect PlayStation Network? Yo. Blogspot.com. Wait, Sky, if you're still here, can I show this? I don't know if you said I could show it or not. Oh, they're all like biscuits and stuff. Yeah, sure. Okay. Right, chat. This is Sky's blog. For whatever reason. Homemade garlic bread. Oh, they're just like cooking instructions and stuff. Yule log. Oh, can I see it? Where? Oh, wait, my dead name? Meh. Oh, I thought you knew. That's why I checked. I saw that and I was like, I think that's their dead name. I apologize. Sorry, I should have said. Sorry. I thought you'd realize. That looks like a log, I guess. No, I forgot. Oh, okay. Birthday brownies. Birthday brownies are epic. I'll be honest. Birthday brownies are epic. Hi, I'm an 11-year-old girl with an amazing passion for baking. I really shouldn't say wrong, but wrong. I started baking with my mum when I was about 5. I love baking and for my family and friends. Ever since I started baking myself, I would make my family's birthday cakes. Hope you enjoy my page. Epic. December 24th, 2018. We need a comeback. Do you still have the login with this? You should make a comeback and just like bake something. You should do a cooking stream. Mind you, that would be difficult because you'd have to wear the mask the entire time, which would be horrible. I forgot I was showing something. I don't think I leaked anything. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. That's not fun. Anyway, someone asked what is Jackbox. Jesus Christ. Can you see the link I sent you on Discord? Yeah, we can watch that in a second. We'll watch that in a second. If those biscuits were in front of me, they would be gone in a second. Our DMs aren't leakable. Actually, maybe my face and name is leakable. Your name is, but not your face. You sent me an Instagram link. So I guess maybe they could go whoop, Instagram link, boo. Oh, it throws me off your profile picture and your server are the same. So I keep thinking I've got a DM from you, and I don't. It's your server. I'm just Discording real quick. I joined a random code in a gorilla tag and I thought I was alone, but I just found a dude listening to hardcore emo music and screaming the voice chords out. Oh my god. Sky, you would get on with them. Anyway, Grace, I have a little story time about the art. Go ahead. Stop, I'm not an angsty emo. Oh, God. One for release. So both me and Grace just leaked something. Yeah. Well, I mean, it's only in a group chat. So, like... Quite funny. I used to be a brown belt in karate. That's crazy. my god. Here we go. So when I was shading the hair, I remember you asked, the first time you asked me to make a fan out of you, I asked, can I make a bit of your hair purple? When I remember that, I gave the hair a bit of a touch of purple shadow. Just a little funny touch. That's cool. Shout out if you have an Amazon Prime. Did you know you have a free Twitch Prime? You get a free sub? You know, best place to use it is probably here. Chat. I got another sub today. That was pretty cool. You know, I like money, guys. So actually, chat. Did you know, even if you don't have Amazon Prime, you can sign up with like a 30-day trial. And even in your 30-day trial, you can get a free sub to this channel. And you get my emotes. You'll get access to the sub SMP when that comes out, because I'm not sure when I'm going to do that, but that's gonna happen. Did I announce that? I'm not sure if I even said I was going to do that. I'm going to do a sub SMP at some point, if the subs keep up. Because it's cool, and I feel like it'd be a cool way to give back to the subs. But you get the sub access on my Discord, you get emotes, you get, like, cool, I just chat with you. Like, I may, like, give stuff away a little bit earlier. I'm letting you make this decision, corset or mic? Oh my god, right? I need to know a bit of background. Do you already own a corset? Is it like, oh my god, this is a cool one, but I already have one? Or is it like, oh my god, I want this because this is a new thing? No, I do not. I can send you one of the photo of the one I want. Send me a photo of the one you want. Anyway, as I was saying, yeah. In that, you know, you get all the cool stuff. And if you already have an Amazon account, Amazon Prime, you know, you obviously get all the next day delivery stuff. But you can also just have a free sub. All you got to do is link them. Basically, if you go to the thing, go to the button and it'll say use Prime sub. You can link it all there. It'll do all the stuff. But it's a really cool way to you know, support your favorite streamers, whether that be me, whether that be someone else. It's a really cool thing, you know, to steal out of Jeff Bezos' pocket. I need to go, so can you please react to it now as soon as possible? Okay, I shall. It's only 4 minutes long. This game contains flashing lights. Have I watched this? I don't think I've watched this. I don't know if I've watched this. I almost doxed myself to you? Oh no. This game contains... Yeah, trigger warning chat. Flashing lights and stuff. Help wanted. Oh my god. PV or DGG. Stop the cap. Oh, I really want a VR headset. Joe Biden. I said if possible, not as soon as possible. Oh, okay. Pal, we stay hungry with the fat. It's the way it doesn't even play the... I think it's like, ooh. What you looking at? What? My god. Lost and found bin. to access his chest cavity. POV British High School. It's just his reaction to it. He's like, ah. Oh my god. French practice done. Oh my god. You mean his nose? I bet he's having most multiple heart attacks. Surprise! Oh, the editing is great. After that, he was depressed and sad. Subscribe to him. Is that? Oh no, that was a video then. It's like, what? Boop him. Boop. Boop chat. Oh my god. Helicopter. How? What? Did he just stand there? They're just everywhere. It must be so much scarier in VR. They're all just walking towards you. Helicopter. Anyway. It's just like, I did it. Oh my god. Random video I recorded it for you. This video is so funny. Joe Biden. It's so good. You better do that in all your videos. That is so funny. Just random videos filmed really late at night. It is pretty funny. Right. Let me quickly just check Discord because I've received some messages. I sent you the corset. Oh, you changed your profile picture. Oh, that is a nice corset. I'm not gonna make decisions. I'm literally bi because I couldn't decide. Mm-hmm. Oh, I literally don't know. Yeah, I really wanted to face reveal. Oh my god. Do you know which mic you're planning on getting? Yeah. Microphone. Yeah, but what microphone you planning on getting is the thing. Do you know which one? Because I have a recommendation. Spoiler alert, it's right here. It sounds, I mean, you can hear it right now. It sounds okay. And it's much of an upgrade to what you've got right now. I've had this thing about 3 years. It's crazy. How would you pronounce... itch... I see a bunch of English people pronouncing it the same way. Well, each, it's like, do you want me to pronounce it as an itch in English with English phonics or like, German phonics where it'd be ish, like ich habe. Is that French? I don't know how languages. I did French and German. I wasn't very good at German. I don't know if itch is French or German. Football's the name, not soccer. Yeah, no, it's not soccer, guys. What are you doing in my chat calling it soccer? That's just awful. Don't do that. No. Genuinely no. Oh, God. Every time I post a new video, the last one looks awful compared to the new one. Hey, that's a good thing. That shows you're getting better, okay? Football in America does not use feet. It's stupid. It's not football. It's handball. But it's not handball because handball's something different. It's German, yeah. Ich habe is what? That's I have? It's not, is it? It's like, mine it, no. Is it I have? I don't know. I can't find it. Ich. Not ich. I did German at GCSE, not GCSE, but I did it at like basic level. Editing great FNAF equals scary. Ich, you pronounce it ich either way. Hotel Trivago, oh my god, those adverts are drilled into my head. I'm looking at the fan art again and it's just so good. It's so good. Oh, chat, also, have a guess what I got. I don't know if it's in my room. It is. Chat, it's for the new setup, but... this may seem pretty nondescript, but this will give it away. That's in here. Not the duck, but, like... Sky, thank you for that. Yes, the rainbow light, not the duck. Although I do want a Benson. I've seen the Benson advertised to me so much, and I'm like, I want a Benson of my own. I don't want a Benson. I just want a different one. I want one that's like different to Benson. I want like another different rubber animal. Or should I speak? Because I have school tomorrow. You probably should sleep actually. That would be advisable. Dot dot dot. Grace, that's my thing. Stealing from other people's selves. That's the funniest thing. Chat, for context, X's setup is basically a carbon copy of my setup. The mic, the boom arm, the mouse pad, the actual desk itself. That monitor there. That, it's like, it's just... iconically, just a carbon copy. Did Sky get it for you? Oh, yeah. Besties. I'm pretty used to sleeping 6 hours. Same, honestly. I can't get to sleep. I have a muffler and a different desk. I have a muffler as well. I just don't use it because it looks weird. I have a different one as well. I have, like, a black one. I just don't use it because it's, like, bigger than the actual mic, so it doesn't look right. So, my desk is custom made by my architect's mum. That's epic. I'd love to custom make a desk, because this desk is just incredibly wobbly. Yeah? What was I just saying? Yeah, I'd love to thing. And a wireless charger, because it's helpful. My phone doesn't do wireless charging, so that's fun. 2+2 expires? No, it isn't. Oh. Did you see the cake? And happy birthday was recreated IRL? No. Chat! I'm gonna call it there. We need, like, a thing we do when we end. It's like, I just go, chat! We're gonna end. But, who should we raid? I want to raid someone, like, a really, really, like, one viewer Andy. Don't time zone. Time zones suck. Oh, Gracie's streaming. Oh. I don't own it because it costs no... I can upgrade my setups, but prices in here are awful, yeah. Okay, I'm just finishing up. Yo, wait, is Fundy in a new setup? What's that? What's that about? Yeah, sure. 100%. Suggest them. Is Jin alive? What? No. I was like, what? Why? Was it Strawberry GS? Strawberry GS. 1 year anniversary. Yeah, let's do it. Have a good rest of your birthday, Tori. Oh my god. Shall I drop... I use the points? Yeah, use the points. Shall I, like, follow them? Oh, wait, they're doing, like, a 12-hour stream. What's that? I'll follow them to freak them out a bit. No. Right. Let's get this show on the road. They have to add 3 minutes, puff. Chat, all of you follow. We need to get them I don't raid big people. I don't raid big streamers. But... Everyone follow.